Alright, as you are wrapping your word with string, you might develop a section where it is too tiny to put your fingers through, like the letter E. So what you can do is you can get a needle like we used for our sketchbooks and wrap the yarn through the letter this way. It'll be much easier than trying to get your fingers through that hole.